For months, they protested outside Anderton Park Primary, angry that lessons on same-sex relationships contradicted their religious beliefs. In June, Birmingham City Council granted an order temporarily banning the protests outside the school. And today, that was made permanent. Outside Birmingham's High Court, the school's head teacher spoke of her relief.
Of course, parents and teachers and everybody has ideas and opinions about all kinds of things. And what's important is to discuss those with people and not create untruths and misinformation.
This video was filmed by teachers inside the school while the protests were going on outside. The court heard how 21 teachers had to be treated for stress.
The judge said the true nature of teaching at the school had been misinterpreted and misunderstood. He said they were not promoting homosexuality. They were simply weaving equality into everyday teaching.
But campaigners insist the lessons are not age-appropriate.
Books that would suggest a transgender lifestyle, a homosexual lifestyle, is morally acceptable. Now, we understand it's absolutely legal to be homosexual or LGBT. We respect that. We champion the rights of LGBT people, but our children are our children.
The council say the protests risk stoking division and hatred. But the parents say they'll continue to protest, just not outside the school. Leila Hayes, 5 News.